There is a secret deep in my heart that I didn't want to expose from the start, but as the years passed, flashbacks appeared and deceived my mind. It's very tempting to feel the thrill of lust. No one will know right what a lie that was. It gives us pleasure, the kind that wouldn't last or ever satisfy. But if I know God's heart and I see how much this hurts Him, then I should do my part and say that I don't want this anymore. Not even a hint, not even a hint of any impurity. Not even a hint, not even a hint should ever reside in me. For I was once stuck in the darkness, but now I am light as I live in the Lord. By His grace, there's no turning back. I'll walk by His side forevermore. No one's exempted. We all have moments to share, but God is gracious. He won't give what we can bear. So as I sing, let this be my prayer, that I'll draw near to Him. 'Cause if I know God's heart and I see how much this hurts Him, then I should do my part and say that I don't want this anymore. Not even a hint, not even a hint of any impurity. Not even a hint, not even a hint should ever reside in me. For I was once stuck in the darkness, but now I am light as I live in the Lord. By His grace, there's no turning back. I'll walk by His side forevermore. No one in this world can satisfy. None can compare to what we have in Christ. Nothing in this world can satisfy but Jesus. 'Cause if I know God's heart and I see how much this hurts Him, then I should do my part and say that I don't want this anymore. Not even a hint, not even a hint of any impurity. Not even a hint, not even a hint should ever reside